Hello friends, I am Dash BK. Welcome to National Leaks. Today we will discuss clashes between National Resistance Forces and Taliban. Let's start the video. Commander Yasin, military officer of National Resistance Forces in Khost, are standing tall and waiting for Taliban. National Resistance Forces are expanding every day. With the snowfall started and covered lands in provinces of Panjshir, Baglan, Kapisa, Parwan, Badkhshan, Nuristan and other provinces, the offensive of the NRF against the Taliban has started. NRF commander Hamid Saifi says, in a guerrilla attack war, we can obtain all the weapons and ammunition that we require. He says the Taliban brought 800 to 900 fighters from each 33 provinces against us. He says we are preventing Taliban from occupying Panjshir Valley, required great courage. According to the sources, with the snow cover and the Taliban are in state of confusion and doubts, fleeing Panjshir Valley. Dozens of people flee Panjshir every day under various pretexts. One of their vehicles overturned while fleeing, killing and injuring several people. A Panjshiri says a frustrated Taliban fighter shot his pet, a cat, outside his home in Panjshir. In the morning, a car carrying the Taliban district chief for Dara was destroyed by the National Resistance Forces. The district chief and his fighters were carrying out house searches when they were targeted by NRF. General Khalid Amiri, commander of NRF in Panjshir, says more than 70% of Panjshir is under control of National Resistance Forces. We will continue our struggles. In Anamba district, NRF attacked the Taliban and killed 3 Taliban fighters and 2 were injured. Now Afghan youths are coming and joining NRF. A group of fighters also expressed their support for the National Resistance Forces led by Ahmed Masood. For more Panjshir Valley update, subscribe our channel International Leaks. Thanks for watching.